So today I decided to talk about being black in Europe, precisely being black in Austria. Three major things to expect as a black if you want to come to Austria or if you are living in Austria. La première des choses, c'est le fait d'aller faire du shopping. Je sais pas, ils s'attendent à ce qu'on prenne quelque chose ou quoi, je sais pas. Mais il faut s'attendre à public transport as a black
Guys,
in
this is where
Austria.
it
It's you. This is where it
So
hurts.
she
Asked the child to sit just close to me, and this baby started screaming. Hi everyone, thanks for stopping by. My name is Simi, and you're welcome to my channel. Last point, but not the least, mainly concern young black ladies. Mostly you'll be seen as a cheap girl. I don't want to use the other word with P. Like when you step out, you're going somewhere. Old men, some that can't even move on their own, like coming to you. It will get you on your nerves as it does to me. Like I am always angry. Because I try my possible best when going out to dress decent. To look very different, like responsible and everything, but still, I don't know, maybe it's because of, but still, as you go out, you're going to be approached and in various manners that really hurt. I don't see anything like someone approaching you, like telling you, oh, you look beautiful, because to be sincere, yeah, it looks beautiful, but there are ways to do it, not come like mannerless. It really makes me sad. I feel so bad when that happens. Croyez-moi, en tant que noir, si vous voulez vraiment venir en Europe, attendez-vous à cela. Et il suffit de les ignorer, c'est tout. Those are things to expect. One, be followed in the supermarkets. Like the second one is being in a bus and or in a public transport, and no one wants to sit close to you. The third one is as a young lady, just expect to be kind of bullied. I don't know if that word even pass here. It's kind of an harassment. Sincerely, I feel it's harassment. That's why I get really upset. But what can we do? Things happen. Just ignore and face what you have to do, and everything will be okay for you. Come to the end of this video. A lot happened related to the fact of being black in Europe. But I just decided to point out these three major ones that happen like every single hour, every single day. Like I step out and I face this kind of situation every single day. Either I'm going to buy something, either I'm in a public transport, or even just being on the road, I know it happens. So those are the main things to expect as a black.
Thanks
for watching to the end. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe. Please, what are you still waiting for? Subscribe. Il faut vous abonner, s'il vous plaît, abonnez-vous. Abonnez-vous, je suis très gentille, je ne veux pas vous piquer ou vous manger. Abonnez-vous et soyons une grande famille, amusons-nous. Et partagez la vidéo, aimez surtout cette vidéo et les autres. Et laissez-moi des commentaires aussi, peut-être juste pour dire bonjour, si vous n'avez rien à dire, au moins dites-moi bonjour, je l'apprécierais beaucoup. Laissez-moi vos opinions sur le fait d'être noir en Europe. Ou vos expériences à vous. J'aimerais bien les lire et avoir une opinion là-dessus. Sur ce, je vous retrouve dans ma prochaine vidéo. Passez une très bonne semaine. Have a lovely week. Bye!